Homebeer Brewery.
In the background, next to my greenhouse, guys, you can see a hop plant that I purchased on the beginning of 2019. The hop type is Cascade. I'm very proud I own that type of hops now. And here you can see me picking my own hops. This is the end of September. I'm just going to cut the wires. And here you can hear the sound. They are already a little bit dry, but not dry enough. They are a little bit squishy. Not dry enough to vacuum clean. So I will cut them off with a pair of scissors. Took a long time. As you can see, later in the day I received some help from my daughter. She liked to help me with this part of the job. And now I'm just starting to pick them right off the leaves. Goes much faster. Just like this. The smell coming off this is just really nice. You have to do this by yourself and you know it. I'm going to let the hops dry at a mosquito screen that I own. The screen allows the air to flow through. And after a couple of days it's crispy and dry, as you can hear. And I bought myself a vacuum sealer and some bags, some foil to seal them in. I made two portions and I'm going to use both portions in one brew. This is going to be the aroma hop for my brew that I'm going to do in January next year, 2020. They are dry, you can hear it. Well, I purchased myself a vacuum sealer. It makes some kind of a noise. It costed about 40 euros, but it works like a charm. As you can see, it makes a very solid and airtight, without any air or oxygen, tight bag. It pumps all the oxygen out and it makes a really flat package of the hops. After the pump is done, it will seal the bag. It does it right now. And it's finished. This is my own bag of fresh hops. Dried, and it goes right straight into the refrigerator. This is January 2020. I'm very proud that I'm announcing to use my own hops in my brew. Here I'm opening a bag. Just going to take a look inside, and the smell is phenomenal. This is Cascade, guys. This is 1 minute left on the boil. This will be some kind of aroma hop. This is one bag, and this is another bag, the second one. Check this out. One escaped the hop filter. For this type of hops, I'm going to use a hop filter. The rest are pellet hops that I put directly into the Braumeister. This is going to be a IPA with a Cascade aroma hop. Just check the inside of the hop filter. Hull hop cones, as you can see. Rest in peace. This is the result of a 1 minute steep of the aroma hops. Hopefully it did a good job, but the smell is phenomenal. I really like the aroma of the Cascade hop. The work has cooled down. I'm going to fill the conical fermenter with this brew. Hopefully I can get about 55 liters of this wort into the fermenter, and I'm very looking forward to this beer. Thank you guys all for watching. Cheers. And remember, nothing is better than a good homebrew. Bye bye.